Hey there. Today's session is going to be for bringing grounding and presence, so trying to get you to anchor down into your body, and not only just grounding, but to feel good and comfortable in that space. I'll get into the crystals that I was going to use for today, and then I will remain quiet throughout the session. And at the beginning of the session, I just wanted to take a moment to thank all my Patreons and supporters, people that have done private sessions, people that have given tips, or everyone that likes and comments on my videos. I really appreciate it. It allows me to do the work that I'm doing here, and I appreciate you so much. And if you are interested in any of those offerings, everything is in the description box down below, and you can find me on other social media. Awesome. So let's get into the crystals. The first stone I'm going to use for today's session is just the cleansing black tourmaline. This is one of my absolute favorite stones. It helps alleviate anxiety because it's kind of drawing energy down and into your body and cleansing away everything. So we're going to use this to start to draw down our energy deeper into our body and cleanse away anything that's kind of holding us up in the upper chakra so that we can feel more balanced. That I'm going to use these little pieces of hematite for that same kind of drawing down of energy into our body, feeling more secure, more safe in our body, also very grounding and good for that. So I have these two little pieces that I will use. And then I have this nice piece of howlite. Howlite is really calming and serene. So this can help us start to feel more comfortable where we are, alleviate any anxieties, and hopefully just feel more at peace where we are grounded in the present moment. And then lastly, I'm going to use this little piece of jasper. It's Sedona jasper from Sedona, Arizona, and not only is it very grounding, but it feels very warm and comforting as well. So I'll use that at the end so that we're leaving ourselves with this nice, warm, and comforting kind of feeling. And I'm going to start us off with just a smoke cleanse to kind of cleanse out anything in the aura before we begin. If you can, just stay with your breath and in your body. I know that's the point of what we're doing, a drawing down so that we can feel present, but just as much as you can to start feeling in your body. All right.